When I came to about 16, 17, my mum and dad got divorced. And instead of me leaving the house, they left the house and I was left alone. And I was quite a young 17-year-old back then.